Suzuki has introduced three new concept cars under the Suzuki SB range. All three show cars will debut at the 2017 Tokyo Motor Show next month, which opens on October 25th for the press. The first of the trio of mini crossovers is based on the Suzuki Hustler. The first of them is called just Suzuki SB, and it features yellow as the primary body color, black roof and ORVMs and grayish bumper inserts. Inside, it has a black theme and a white dashboard. The concept is 3,670 mm long, 1,670 mm wide and 1,705 mm tall, and has a 2,435 mm wheelbase. It is powered by a mild hybrid version of the K10C 1.0-liter petrol engine. The second Suzuki Hustler-based concept is the Suzuki SB Outdoor Adventure concept. To show idea's association with nature, wood panels complement the unique paint job, and on the dashboard and door panels. Suzuki says that this iteration of the SB concept designed for grown-ups who love camping, and it fits into outdoor scenes. This version could have some specific equipment to enhance the adventure trip experience with more comfort and additional utility. The Suzuki SB Street Adventure is the third of the Suzuki SB concept series. As its name, it has quite a funky styling to it. The SB Street Adventure has yellow inserts in the front bumper, wheels and door panels, white roof and white ORVMs. Inside, it has gray seats with yellow inserts and SB branding, designer dashboard and door panels with SB branding on the dashboard, yellow elements in the center console and gray, yellow carpets.